I suppose that this it's a song that again came together pretty late in with the five of us in the room, and started life as quite a kind of slow kind of slowcore, I believe is what it's called, tune that kind of felt like it was kind of falling over. But then we picked it up. I don't know what happened. I don't know where that happened.
I think it was Rob in the studio, wasn't it?
Yeah. Now, I suppose that's an example of how a song changed from...
It's pretty dramatic.
Yeah, from Rob's input.
Yeah.
Song, an ice clinking in the sun.